for Surrey Green Timbers.
Really, losing personal data is not a scandal, and it's not lost, it's misplaced. And it's not just student loan information that went missing. The hard drive contained personal information on more than 500,000 British Columbians who attend public post-secondary institutions between 2002 and 2009. 500,000 university students trusted this government to protect their information, and this government has failed them. What steps is the minister going to take to contact and reassure those British Columbians that their information will not be used to compromise their identity?
Minister of Advanced Education.
Thank you, Madam Speaker, and I'm actually glad to be able to draw on my prior experience in this ministry, where my colleague now occupies in Technology, Information and Citizen Services. And the members opposite know full well that this government takes very seriously the collection and retention of information. That's why we have a Privacy Commissioner. And that's why the Privacy Commissioner is consulted every time there's a misplacement or breach of data protocols. And that's why the Privacy Commissioner is being consulted in this case to determine what level of activity is required to deal with the particular issue that has arisen here. And that's why the members opposite will always get the answer from this side of the House that we take the protection of private information very seriously.